Welcome back to another video of mine, and as you can see, today's topic is working with Spotfire marking and drill downs. So this is going to be a very short video, and for demonstration purpose what I'm going to do is I'm going to start from the previous dashboard that we have created. I have some changes here but nothing major. So you know, if you want to know that how we have created this particular dashboard, you can check out my previous video. I'll provide the link in the description. So let's start. So guys, for your better understanding, what I have done is I have written down the requirements. So let's jump to our PPT and see what the requirement is. Okay, let me read it out for you so that you will understand it better. What the requirement exactly is: user wants to see the data in the order table and want to see the sales versus profit graph and want the table to be changed as per the selection. And there are four major things. One, sales versus profit that we are going to make a graph for, then drill down table, and at the start of the table should show all the data and table should change as per the user selection. So this is our overall requirement that we are going to create. So let's jump to the Spotfire and start building something. In our dashboard, guys, we already have a detailed page. So what I'm thinking here is that we'll leverage this particular table as a detail, or I say drill down table. So what we'll do, we'll start with creating our graph. That was sales versus profit graph. So let me search here sales. I'm just trying to figure out if we have this particular field available or not. So we have this, and a very cool feature Spotfire has added into the latest version, that is you can search here, and according to the search, if you have a field available, it will show you the recommended graph. So let me see if there is a sales versus profit recommended or not. So yeah, you can see that there is already a recommendation of the graph, and I can see it is a scatter plot graph. So in our requirement, there is no mentioning that which graph user required. So we'll select this and we'll go with this only. Let's just cancel this and see how our graph is looking. So here is a sales and profit graph, or I say sales versus profit graph, and values are in the graph are depicted by the yellow color. So what I exactly want is I want it to be represented by some other color, a green color maybe. So I'll choose green here. Okay, now this is looking different, I'll say better. Okay, now what's our second thing is that we need to do is we have to create a drill down table that we have already created. We have our drill down table right here. We'll leverage this only. Third thing is, at the start, table should show all the data, and we have to set the marking for that. So what I'll do is I'll go to the properties of this graph and then data. From here we can set the markings. Okay, right now it is showing blue as the marking, so I'll keep this as it is here. And in the drill down table, what I'll do is I'll make the changes, make the drill down table changes according to the markings selected in the sales versus profit graph. So I'll limit the data according to the marking blue. Okay, so what we have done here is we have assigned this particular graph as a marking blue, and the data in the detailed drill down table is changing as per the selection in our sales and profit graph. Okay, right now it is not showing anything just because we have selected here empty visualization, but our initial requirement was like data should show all data table should show all the data. So we'll select here all the data. Okay, and then we'll close that. So right now we haven't made any selection here, so all the data is here. Let's do some selection in this chart and then see how the data in this order data table changes. So let me select this part. Okay, you can see there are changes in the order data table. Let me select something different. Okay, this one only. If user wants to see what exactly this point is and what should be the order ID and all, so he can click here and see. Okay, so let's just make it look more better. So what I'll do is, instead of side by side, I'll make this order data table look completely, just because user will see the whole record in a single window. So what I'll do is I'll make them top to down, or one is on the top, other one is in the down. So order data table, or I say drill down visualization, is at the bottom and the chart is at the top. Okay, and let's make some cosmetic changes here also. I'll remove the excess selectors. Okay, and then I'll remove the legends. Okay, so now it is looking better. And you know guys, this is not the optimal dashboard, but our main motive was to depict how the markings in the dashboard work. So I think that is clear. If you have any doubt or anything, you can always comment on the video and you can give your feedback. And if you have anything else, you can request that also. So that's it for this video guys. We'll meet in the next video. Thank you.